वेट कर लेते 2-4 मिनट। We are happy and proud that finally the politics of obstinacy, the politics of non-accommodation has ended, and largely in substance the land acquisition bill as the Congress had passed is being restored. But I want to remind you that this is exactly the position which for the last 8 months and plus has mulishly been lost. The country has lost time, the political parties have lost time, the stakeholders have lost time, purely out of political obstinacy, the politics of obstinacy, the politics of rigidity, the politics of non-engagement. Apart from the rigidity and the obstinacy, apart from the loss of 6 to 8 months, there has been, as everybody knows, a very strong opposition across the political spectrum to the proposals of the NDA government. That has been nothing to do with the Congress alone. Within the NDA, the Akalis, for example, the Shiv Sena, for another example, within the non-NDA, non-UPA, the Trinamool Congress, sometimes the BJD, I don't understand why the Prime Minister and the government did not want to even look at the reasonableness, the validity, the need for bringing our concerns on the table. So, kaash, Maniya Pradhan Mantri, ये जिद की राजनीति एनडीए नहीं करती तो हमें इसका जो जनहित था और जो फायदा था पहले मिलता।
पावर्ड बाय एनएनआईएस।